राजा एंड राधा रेड्डी, लास्य एंड तांडव, ग्रेस एंड वाइटालिटी। दीज टू कुचिपुड़ी डांसर्स, हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ इन रियल लाइफ, पोर्ट्रे ऑन स्टेज द सेलेस्टियल पेयर्स राधा एंड कृष्णा, पार्वती एंड शिवा, रामा एंड सीता।
बचपन में हम भागवतम देखते।
From early childhood, Raja was fascinated by Bhagavatam, a traditional dance form of Andhra Pradesh.
इसमें नृत्य भी होता है, नाटक भी होता है, और इसमें पुराण गाथाओं को लेकर वो एक-एक कहानी लेते हैं, दो रात, तीन रात, कभी-कभी पांच रात प्रदर्शन देते हैं, इसका परफॉर्म करते हैं।
He used to watch these performances night after night and would often travel with these troops to neighboring villages. Sometimes he would even be given a small role. This made him very happy.
लेकिन मेरा शौक था और इतना आनंद आता था वो रोल लेकर मैं प्रस्तुत कर वो परफॉर्म करने के बाद घर में आता था बहुत ही खुश रहता था।
But his parents were not happy at all about their son's obsession.
हमारे घर वाले जैसे माँ-बाप बहुत ही
Raja belongs to a middle-class farming family. His parents hoped that their son would become a doctor or an engineer or join the police force. They were sorely disappointed when Raja took up dancing as a career. Raja recalls the time when he had a dance recital in his village. The performance went beautifully, but the community decided to ostracize him. Even the village barber and washerman were ordered to stop working for them. Today, Raja says, when he has earned a name for himself through years of hard work, The same people who denounced him then proudly claim him as one of their own. But it has been an arduous journey for them. For Radha, as a woman, it's been doubly difficult. In Telangana those days, it was not considered proper for girls from respectable families to take up dance as a profession. But Radha too was determined to become a dancer. She had to face strong opposition from her family.
हमारे मम्मी बोलती थी डांस में क्या मिलेगा कुछ नहीं मिलेगा फिर तुम लोग कैसे जिंदा रहोगे फिर हमारा पूरा कितना
Her mother worried about what people would say and how would they support themselves by being mere dancers.
फिर मैंने बोल दिया मेरी मम्मी सिर्फ जाना है तुम्हें राजे के साथ ही जाना है मुझे
इंदा हत
Radha's father felt they should not interfere in the matter. She must follow her husband's advice.
कौसल्या सुप्रजा रामा पूर्वा संध्या प्रवर्तते उत्तिष्ठ नरसा दूल कर्तव्यं दैवमहनिकं.
Their day begins with puja. There appears to have been a divine hand in their marriage, which took place when they were very young.
मैं 11 साल का था और राधा 5 साल की थी.
Raja was 11 years old then, and Radha just 5. In fact, they are first cousins. Raja's mother and Radha's father are sister and brother. Their marriage was arranged according to the prevailing custom of the community. Besides being an accomplished dancer, Radha is a housewife and loving mother as well. How does she manage these different roles? Her day begins early. After her daughter goes to school in the morning, Radha says her prayers and then practices dance till 2 in the afternoon. She has domestic help, but prefers to do the cooking herself and enjoys it. Since 1970, there has been no looking back for Radha and Raja. Fame has followed them at home and abroad. Prime Minister Indira Gandhi invited them to perform at the Conference of Non-Aligned Nations. Vast audiences, including world dignitaries, have been captivated by their performances. Cuban President Fidel Castro was moved enough to say, "You are dancers with a divine touch." Europe, the United States, South America, South Asia, they have taken Kuchipudi dance all over the world.
हम जब 1974 में एवेन्यू गए थे फ्रांस में जो बहुत बड़ा
In 1974, they performed at the International Dance Festival at Avignon in France. They took 9 curtain calls after Dashavatar, one of the items in their program. When the applause continued unabated, Radha and Raja remained on stage to honor the audience. It was an unforgettable evening. In 1984, they were awarded the Padma Shri. But their journey has not been an easy one. They moved to Delhi in 1966. They looked for opportunities to perform on stage, even offering to dance free, charging only 50 rupees as the musician's fees. But there were no takers, as they were not well known then. Those difficult days are behind them now. Has the fame and success changed them at all? No, indeed. It has only spurred them on to work with greater enthusiasm.
Aha.
फंक्शन के लिए म्यूजिक, डांस, स्टेप्स और रिदम, एवरीथिंग सब मिलके आना चाहिए। तो उसके लिए हमको कोऑर्डिनेशन
करेक्ट रिक्वायर्स रिगरस प्रैक्टिस करना पड़ता है। Individual as well as coordinated rehearsals of 3 to 4 hours a day. Sometimes when they begin rehearsing a new work, they practice up to 10 hours a day. Andhra Pradesh, the birthplace of Radha and Raja. It is also the cradle of the Kuchipudi dance form. Kuchipudi dates back to the 7th century. When groups of nomads promoted a devotional cult through song and dance. It is said that in 1678, the Nawab of Golconda, Janab Abul Hasan Tani Shah, gifted a plot of land to these gypsies, encouraging them to settle down. In Sanskrit, gypsies are called Kushilav. And so the place came to be known as Kushilavapuri. With the passing years, Kushilavapuri became the Kuchipudi village of today. And that is where the Kuchipudi dance form gets its name. Siddhendra Kalakshetram, the famous Kuchipudi dance academy, is located in this village. Different kinds of exercises are essential, so that the body becomes supple and agile. Abhinay, or expression, is an integral part of Kuchipudi. Kuchipudi is a blend of pure classical dance and Yakshagana and follows the principles of Natya Shastra. Raja and Radha learnt Kuchipudi from their guru, Sri Vedantam Prahalad Sharma. In the age-old Guru Shishya tradition, they teach their pupils what they learnt from their guru.
हम सोचते हैं कि हम कई राजा राधा को तैयार करें।
Their dream is to set up many Kuchipudi training centers, particularly in villages where proper training facilities are inadequate.
वहाँ पर एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन खोलकर वहाँ पर लोगों को हम ये नृत्य की शिक्षा देना चाहते हैं।
ये ललित कला, इन कलाओं के लिए गुरु शिष्य परंपरा, मतलब शिष्य गुरु के पास रहकर।
They believe in the concept of the Guru Shishya tradition, where the pupil lives with the guru during the time of his training. Being in constant touch with the master, he imbibes the finer points of the art form. And he may then even surpass his guru. Sadly, this tradition seems to be fading away today. Would Raja and Radha be happy if their daughter Yamini too became a professional dancer? Radha would like Yamini to decide for herself. Raja agrees with Radha. Right now, Yamini is interested in dance. He would be very happy if she pursued the path of this great Indian tradition.
Yento baguga, yento baguga, ila.
Indeed, Yamini is lucky to have a father who is also her guru. Not only will she get the right training in dance, but also the right advice. Raja's experience was a different one. When he decided to be a professional dancer, he asked a guru to teach him. The guru laughed at the very idea. Raja was dark-skinned and sturdy in build. He would be more suited to becoming a farmer, said the guru. In those days, a fair skin and a slender body were believed to be the prerequisites of a male dancer. But Raja was not one to be easily discouraged. Undaunted, Raja, along with his wife Radha, went to Elur to meet Guru Vedantam Prahalad Sharma. This guru agreed to teach them. He said, "You will represent Lasya and Tandav, race and vitality. And that is complete dance."
Kalpita kale kalusha gara margana kalingana jana gatita gadarjana kalpita kale kalusha gara margana kalingana jana gatita gadarjana kaam takita takata kati mere jane sajano sare magare jare mapa kaam takita takata kati mere jane sajano sare magare jare mapa sajano sare magare jare jom takita re
It was just as well that Raja went to Guru Prahalad Sharma when he did. If Raja had lost heart at the derisive comments of his first teacher, we might not have known of Raja and Radha today. Perhaps that is the secret of their success. They faced disappointment and setbacks many a time, but they continued to pursue their art with unswerving determination.
Madagopala, 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 Madagopala,